He does the plank like no one else in the world. He's a master at it. I'm excited to see what he does today. And this is an official Guinness World Records time for the attempt at the longest time abdominal plank for the male category. And as Renee states, the current Guinness World Records title for this category is 8 hours and 1 minute. So the guidelines for this category state that this is the correctly maintained abdominal plank. George's arms, forearms must be touching the mat for the duration of the attempt. The body must remain straight throughout, meaning no bending of the knees, no bending of the waist, his back shouldn't sag, his hips shouldn't sag either. The feet must be no wider than width, shoulder width apart, as are his arms. The participant cannot connect his hands or arms throughout the attempt. The attempt will only begin when George is in the correct position.
And 15 seconds, George Hood is the new Guinness World Records title.
Yeah.